Hi, I'm Abhishek from itsbosh.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you 7 new features that I'm loving in Ubuntu 20.04, and I have a feeling that you will love them too. Intrigued? Here we go. That's a new boot splash here, but I won't count that as a feature on this list, even though I like it. Ubuntu 20.04 has a revamped lock screen. It simply looks beautiful, don't you think? You can see desktop notifications on the lock screen, which is useful for someone like me who frequently locks the screen. The option to change users, desktop environments, display server, etc. has been moved to the bottom right. Unlike previous versions, you don't need to scroll up to enter your password. Just start typing your password. It saves you at least one mouse click here. And that's not it. The lock screen reflects your current background. It's a small thing, but these kind of eye candies gives a pleasant appearance to the desktop. The next feature I like the most in Ubuntu 20.04 is the Do Not Disturb feature. I like desktop notifications, but not when I need to focus on my work. Then these otherwise useful desktop notifications become a distraction. In Ubuntu 20.04, I can toggle the Do Not Disturb mode to disable all desktop notifications and concentrate on my work. The notifications will still be visible in the message tray. They just won't be popping up anymore. This means that you can be more productive in Ubuntu 20.04 if you really want to. Fractional scaling is finally here. On a high definition screen, Ubuntu icons look too small. You scale it to 200%. And it becomes too big. Finally, you can enable fractional scaling in Ubuntu 20.04 without any special effort. And thus, you can get more options to scale between 100 and 200. I use 2 external monitors with my laptop. Monitors are 22 inches while my laptop screen is just 13 inches. This creates a problem for me because the applications and fonts look too small on the laptop screen. Thanks to the fractional scaling, I can choose different scalings for the laptop screen and the external monitors and have a more uniform view. If you have a 2K or 4K monitor, you will love this fractional scaling feature. This is a tiny feature in Ubuntu 20.04, but a big relief for someone like me. In earlier Ubuntu versions, if you had 2 or more windows of the same application open, switching between them was a pain. You would have to use the tilde key or the arrow key. Now everything is streamlined in one row and you can use the Alt plus Tab to switch for all kind of application windows. I'm a sucker for dark theme. I used to use Ant Dracula theme to give Ubuntu 18.04 a dark look. I don't need to do that in Ubuntu 20.04. because Ubuntu itself gives dark theme feature on its own and it's available in the main settings and it looks beautiful. When you turn on the dark theme, you'll notice that the desktop notifications, message tray and system tray does not go dark by default. For that, you can enable the Yaru dark GNOME cell. I have an article on this topic and you can refer to it for going full dark mode in Ubuntu 20.04. Its link is in description. One of the other noticeable change in Ubuntu 20.04 is the inclusion of extensions app. You can manage installed GNOME extensions with this dedicated application. Not only that, you can use it to control the look and feel of the desktop app icons or remove them completely. If you never liked the launcher, or also called dock, at the left hand side, you can make it disappear with this extension app. You may also disable the app indicators if you don't like them. Unfortunately, you cannot use this app to install new extensions. You will still have to go to GNOME Extensions website and get additional extensions from there. Ubuntu 20.04 is fast. It is fast in installing and it even boots faster than the previous version. Let me show it to you. As you can see, on my Dell XPS, Ubuntu 20.04 takes an estimated 32 seconds to complete the boot process. On the same machine, Ubuntu 18.04 took approximately 36 seconds. So Ubuntu 20.04 boots at least 4 seconds faster than previous LTS versions. Apart from that, Ubuntu 20.04 feels sleek and smooth altogether. Graphics are smoother, scroll is smoother, UI animations and windowing is more fluid, lighter on memory, and less hungry for CPU cycles. I promised to show you 7 features, but I will break my promise and show you the 8th feature which I am liking in Ubuntu 20.04. Ubuntu 20.04 comes with the long-term support kernel 5.4, which means better support for Thunderbolt and other hardware components. You can also use XFAT file system natively. Kernel 5.4 offered by Ubuntu also includes open source VPN software WireGuard. WireGuard was included in Linux kernel 5.6, but Ubuntu team put special efforts to bring it to kernel 5.4. This is of course more beneficial for Ubuntu itself because Ubuntu 20.04 is an LTS release and it will keep on using kernel 5.4 as base. On the cloud servers, having WireGuard inbuilt will give Ubuntu a slight edge over other server Linux distributions. So these were the features I liked the most in Ubuntu 20.04 so far. Which of these features did you like the most? There are several other minor changes here and there and which I'll talk about in a detailed review of Ubuntu 20.04. Since I'll be making more videos on Ubuntu, it is time for you to subscribe if you have not already. Stay subscribed for more Linux videos.